golf course house. You can see the roof is got a huge hole in it. I got a hole in one on that golf course roof. Hole in one.
Hole in one.
I'll get to it. Probably can't see it from this angle. We'll see if that car speeds up or what. Anyway, there it is. Here's the light where the bottom, the yellow and the green came off. And the red is just hanging there. Of course, you don't know what's red because its power's out. But you can see that one on the left there. The yellow and the green part are gone. They're down there on the ground. Down there. That's how powerful the wind is. It ripped metal right off of there. Tore it in two. Chick-fil-A or something.
That's their little
their
tent.
Outside tent.
Yeah.
I thought they'd brought that in. That's the OWA light.
We got Arizona in front of us.
Yep, Arizona. Having to go around doing something up here. Oh, yeah, they're trying to get the light back up.
Good thing they didn't get that all the way up.
Yeah.
It would have been torn down.
Car wash.
And that's fairly new too.
Yep. Long place.
Flip that boat upside down. Don't want to go.
Boat. Yeah, boat flipped upside down. Dodge's fried chicken and gas station.
They got a tree down in the...
That's our insurance place.
Yep.
Winn-Dixie part of there.
Wow.
Right there. McDonald's, the arches.
They're gone.
Corner of Burger King gone. Vance Auto Parts sign gone, Collision Center sign gone. Gas station roof torn off. It's on the ground there.